What's up, beautiful people? I hope all of you are doing great and most welcome to my YouTube channel, World Class Fact. My name is Sajid Anwar and today in this video, we are going to compare American Got Talent 2020 last finalist competition, Pomoy and Lee. So who is your favorite? Must comment in the comment section because guys, we want to know who has more fan base. So I'm not going to bore you anymore. Let's get started the video. But guys, I request you to watch this video till the end and subscribe to our channel if you are still not subscribed to our channel. And like this video and share this video with your friends. So let's get started the video.
Number 1 is Kodilee. He is the winner of American Got Talent 14th edition. He can sing and also he is a songwriter and a pianist. He is very popular and famous. His years of active is 2019 and he was gained 51 million views in his video. So now let's have a look on number 2. Number 2 is MARCELITO. He is also very talented of Filipino. He can sing in both voice, male voice and female voice, and both very perfectly and smart. He also play piano and vocal. So he is very popular and he is the winner of Filipino Got Talent Championship. So lot of people think that number 2 MARCELITO is best. So what do you think guys? Who is best?
So guys, that was our today's video. Hope you like our video and if you like our video, then hit the like button for sure and comment down below and also share this video with your friends. And if you are still not subscribed to our channel, then hit the subscribe button and also press the bell icon. See you soon in the next video. Till then, bye bye. Take care of yourself, your loved one and people around you. Stay smile, stay blessed.